Electra.
And the crowds go wild. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. I've had the best time in Chicago I've had in a long time because I get to carry a crown, and I'm so proud to be your Miss Continental Elite. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to try to do this without my glasses. And if I need Nikki's glasses, I will ask for them. Judges, an evening gown competition. This is your contestant number 18, Kenya Black Dupree. Kenya is a Gemini. She is representing Miss Sunshine States. She is sponsored by the stars of the century, Jim DeMundo, My ATL Productions, Yo-Yo, Black Dupree Family, and host of Family and Friends. She enjoys skating, cooking, writing poetry, dancing, meeting new friends, and entertaining. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Kenya Black Dupree. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, your contestant number 19, this is Leia Valentino. Miss Valentino is a Virgo. She's representing the heart of America Continental, ladies and gentlemen. She is sponsored by Cheyenne Valentino, Heart of America Continental, and Eddie, I can't read the last name. Her hobbies include dancing, shopping, pageants, spending time with friends, and enjoying life. That sponsor was Eddie Couture. Ladies and gentlemen, this is contestant number 19, Miss Leia Valentino. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, this is your contestant number 20, representing Big D Continental. This is Aspen Tyler. With or without glasses, I don't have any information here. So if you'd like to know more about Aspen, I'm sure she'd be glad to tell you. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, representing Big D Continental, this is Aspen Tyler, contestant number 20. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, your contestant number 21 is representing Miss Windy City Continental. This is Kim Moore. Kim is an Aries, ladies and gentlemen. She is sponsored this evening by Ginger Grant, Jose Abram, and Paul Lopez. Her hobbies include dancing, entertaining, makeup, going to the beach, going to movies, and everything continental. From Miss Windy City Continental, ladies and gentlemen, this is contestant number 21, Kim Moore. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, your contestant number 22, representing Missouri Continental, Fantasia L'Amour. Fantasia is a Sagittarius. She is sponsored this evening by Howard Mayer and Joe Bradley. Her hobbies include sewing, traveling, cooking, performing, and Cocker Spaniels. I like Cocker Spaniels too, darling. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, your contestant number 22, representing Missouri Continental, Fantasia L'Amour. Folks, if you're ready, this is contestant number 23. She is representing Miss Metropolitan Continental. This is Sassy Divine. Sassy is a Taurus. She is sponsored by Kevin Callahan, the Parliament House, Hawes City, Chris Guy, Nick Gray, Team Divine, and GLTB of Orlando, Florida. Her hobbies include designing clothes, painting, shopping, and shopping. Contestant number 23, ladies and gentlemen and judges, Miss Sassy Devine. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, hi Tommy. Look at me, I'm in high heels, Tommy, look. Okay, contestant number 24. She is representing Miss Atlanta Divine Continental. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Danielle DeLong. Ladies and gentlemen, Danielle is a Capricorn. She is sponsored by Will Johnson, Amelia Black, Carl Walton, Celeste Holmes, Billy Ledford, DivaNation.com, and Woody Brooks. Her hobbies include shoe shopping, sewing, cooking and baking, spending time with her friends and family. Representing Miss Atlanta Divine Continental, this is contestant number 24, Danielle DeLong. And folks, we're moving along to contestant number 25. She's representing Broadway Continental. This is Genesis. Now, Genesis is a Capricorn. She is sponsored this evening by Jeanette Valentino, Jose the Extravaganza, Eric Hester, Mary Box, Icon Tuscaloosa, and Sunny Delight. Genesis enjoys dancing and entertaining. She loves to listen to music, especially Britney, Gaga, and Celine. Her favorite show is True Blood, and she is Team Bill. From Broadway Continental, contestant number 25, Genesis. I'm doing fast, Jimmy, I'm doing good. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, contestant number 26, representing Bay Area Continental, this is Angel Cavalli. Now, Angel's a Capricorn, and she is sponsored by Javier. Miss Cavalli likes watching horror movies. She loves to listen to Beyonce, watch videos, and listen to music, and travel around. Some current titles: she's Miss Massachusetts, Miss Lourdes, Miss Mexico International USA, Miss Pennsylvania US of A, and representing the Bay Area Continental, contestant number 26, Angel Cavalli. Once again, Miss Angel Cavalli. Thank you, Angel. Contestant number 27, ladies and gentlemen, is representing West Virginia Continental. This is Miss Chevelle Brooks. Chevelle is an Aries, ladies and gentlemen, and sponsored by West Virginia, the whole state, fabulous. Antonio King, Deshae Richards, Frida Payne, House of Blues in Houston, Mike Rodriguez and the Saint Nightclub, Clark Castile, Shay Shay Larice, and Tasha Long. She enjoys entertaining, traveling, reading books, cooking, and spending time with her family. This is Miss Chevelle Brooks, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 27. Ladies and gentlemen, your contestant number 28, representing Miss Florida Continental. This is Poison Ivy. Ladies and gentlemen, Poison is a Gemini. She is sponsored by the Voodoo Lounge in Fort Lauderdale, the Living Room Nightclub, Monkey Business, The Cottage, Chanel Dupree, Erica Norell, Dervis Aguilera, Viva Mirage, and myself. Her hobbies include entertaining, acting, modern dance, shopping, makeup artistry, promoting pageants. With current titles like Miss Florida Keys, Miss South Miami, Miss South Beach, Miss Southern States US of A, Miss Ozone, Miss Splash, Miss Voodoo Lounge, Miss West Palm Beach, and now Miss Florida Continental, this is your contestant number 8, Miss Poison Ivy. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is your contestant number 9. And she spelled it out phonetically. I love that. Hershey Chocolate. She is representing Michigan Continental, ladies and gentlemen, and she's an Aquarius. Sponsored by Power Diva, D'Angela Show Shannon, Miss Nikki Stevens, Raw House Bar Gigi's, Patricia Holt, Nick Burton, Alaya Moore, Nadrina De Vega, Racine Alexander, and Ferris, ladies and gentlemen. This is your contestant number 29, Hershey Chocolate. right, kids, this is your contestant number 30. She is representing Metropolitan Continental. This is Dominique Taylor. She's a Taurus, ladies and gentlemen, and sponsored by Jim Scallions, Club Rebar, Jim DeMundo, Jim Ross, a lot of Jims there, The Minx, Bob Taylor, Dana Douglas, Nikki Adams, Tiffany McCray, and Daniel McKeegan. She loves watching videos, ladies and gentlemen, spending time with friends and family, and taking interest in being a better person. Your contestant number 30 from Metropolitan Continental, Dominique Taylor. Okay, folks, this is your contestant number 31. She is representing Purple Angel Continental. This is Deja Van Cartier. Deja is a Leo, ladies and gentlemen, and sponsored this evening by Purple Angel, Gigi's Cabaret, Club Rainbow Room, Minjo's Complex, Larry White, Lady Cynthia, Teresa Shear, Randy Marco, D'Angela Shoshannon, and she just loves movies, playing the piano, Mario Brothers on Wii, and gardening. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is your contestant number 31, Purple Angel Continental, Deja Van Cartier. And here comes contestant number 32, ladies and gentlemen, representing Miss Texas Continental. This is Raquel Michaels. Ladies and gentlemen, Raquel is a Cancer. She's sponsored by her amazing parents, Erica Andrews, Nadine Hughes, Denise Michaels, her friend Margie, Ida, Taryn Taylor, the Saint Show Bar, the Heart Nightclub, Kiss and Fly Nightclub of Austin, and all the Fly Girls. She loves to shop, hang out with friends and family, do a little makeup artistry, playing with Dolly and Fallon, I don't know who they are, and performing for all the amazing Austin fans. Miss Texas Continental, contestant number 32, Raquel Michaels. Tommy, are your fingers tired? Keep writing, baby. Contestant number 33, representing Chicago Continental. This is Melina Varlina Famos. A Pisces. She's being sponsored by Winnie Mac, Keisa Halun, Ashley Blake, Sunny Delight, Joanna Sheridan, XL Lounge, Precinto 33 Nightclub, Lack Productions, Gustavo Burros, The House of Famous, Denise Kennelly, Carmen Carrera, and many, many friends from New York and New Jersey. This is your Chicago Continental, contestant number 33, Melina Barlina Famous. And ladies and gentlemen, last and certainly not least, your contestant number 34, representing Miss Puerto Rico Continental. This is Leah Tyler. Ladies and gentlemen, Leah's a Scorpio. And being sponsored this evening by Jose Abram. Leah just loves to study and hang out with all of her friends. She enjoys helping other people. She loves the internet and being a volunteer for special events for her community in Puerto Rico. Ladies and gentlemen, Fuerto Plazo, representing Miss Puerto Rico Continental, this is Leah Tyler. All right, I'm going to go back to number 18 and judges. It's time to turn those in. And we're on to swimsuit competition. You ready? Yes? It's my favorite category. I won swimsuit competition. B. Okay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, judges, you need a minute, a second? You ready? Oh, okay. Okay, they're not ready yet. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, believe it or not, I did win swimsuit in Continental Elite. Yes, indeed. You just want to see. Okay, judges, you ready to see them too? Are you all ready to see the gals? Oh, you might. Okay, wait. Oh. Eric and Arella have a costume for you. Ladies and gentlemen, in swimsuit competition, contestant number 18, Miss Sunshine State, this is Kenya Black Dupree. Thank you, Kenya. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 19, representing Heart of America Continental, this is Leah Valentino. Thank you, contestant number 19, Ms. Valentino, Leah Valentino. And ladies and gentlemen, representing Big D Continental, your contestant number 20, this is Aspen Tyler. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 20, Miss Aspen Tyler. On to contestant number 21, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Windy City Continental, this is Kim Moore. Thank you, contestant number 21, Kim Moore. And on to contestant number 22, representing Missouri Continental, Fantasia Lamour. Thank you, contestant number 22, Fantasia Lamour. And here comes contestant number 23, ladies and gentlemen, representing Metropolitan Continental, this is Sassy Divine. Thank you, Sassy Divine, contestant number 23. Moving right along to contestant number 24, ladies and gentlemen, representing Miss Atlanta Divine Continental, this is Danielle DeLong. Thank you, Danielle. Contestant number 24. Moving on to Broadway Continental, this is your contestant number 25, Genesis. Thank you, contestant number 25, Genesis. These girls are popping. Contestant number 26, ladies and gentlemen, representing Bay Area Continental, Angel Cavalli. Thank you, contestant number 26, Angel Cavalli. And representing West Virginia Continental, your contestant number 27, Chevelle Brooks. Thank you so much, contestant number 27, Chevelle Brooks. I'm doing this pageant next year. I love this. Ladies and gentlemen and judges, contestant number 28, this is representing Miss Florida Continental, this is Miss Poison Ivy. Thank you, contestant number 28, Miss Poison Ivy. Contestant number 28, Miss Poison Ivy. And folks, here comes number 29. She is representing Michigan Continental. This is Hershey Chocolate. Thank you, contestant number 29, Miss Hershey Chocolate. Right along to contestant number 30, ladies and gentlemen, representing Metropolitan Continental, this is Dominique Taylor. Thank you, contestant number 30, Dominique Taylor. On to contestant number 31, ladies and gentlemen, representing Purple Angel Continental. This is Deja Van Cartier. Why, thank you, contestant number 31, Miss Deja Van Cartier. And here we go with contestant number 32, ladies and gentlemen, representing Miss Texas Continental, Raquel Michaels. Or Rachel Michaels. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, contestant number 32, thank you, Rachel Michaels. And contestant number 33, ladies and gentlemen, representing Chicago Continental, this is Melina Varlina Famos. Thank you, contestant number 33, Melina Barlina. Famous. I want to be famous too. And ladies and gentlemen, in swimsuit competition, our final contestant, contestant number 34, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Puerto Rico Continental, this is Laya Tyler. And once again, thank you, contestant number 34, La Tyler. Let's hear for all the gals in the swimsuit competition. And not one of them stepped on that ring. That's fabulous. I love that. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, do you remember before the break when we gave one of our contestants a break and go back there to regroup? Let's take our minds back, not as far as Armani wants us to go back to like the 70s, like tomorrow, and all be hippies. I'm gonna be a hippie. I was a hippie. No, and well, we're going to go back, judges, to contestant number 17 in talent. Or 16, excuse me. Excuse me very much. 16. Kelly, they're trying to pay attention to me. But anyway, I love you, Kelly Lauren. Okay, now, judges, so we're going to go back for talent competition. And we're all ready. Are you ready, folks? Yes? Ladies and gentlemen, representing Continental Hawaii, this is your contestant number 16, Coco Chandelier.
She wakes up early every morning just to do her hair now, because she cares, y'all. Her day wouldn't be right without her makeup. She's never out of makeup. She's just like you and me, but she's homeless. She's homeless. As she stands there singing for money, la da dee la do da, la da dee la do da, la da dee la do da, la da dee la do da.
Sweet, lovely lady, be good. Oh, lady, be good to me. 'Cause I'm so awfully, awfully, awfully misunderstood. Oh, lady, lady, be good to me. 'Cause I'm all alone in this crazy city of Los Angeles. Won't somebody please have pity, pity, pity on me? Just a lonesome, just a lonesome, just a lonesome babe in the woods. Oh, lady, be good. Ba-do-ba-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do
Ladies and gentlemen, your contestant number 16, Coco Chandelier. If it will help you out, I'll give you a dollar for those shoes because my feet are killing me. Okay, now, judges, switch ahead. You ready? Okay, we're moving up to contestant number 18. For all you dyslexic people, it doesn't matter. You can't count anyway. You ready, judges? Sorta? Oh, you must be ventriloquist. You're throwing your voice over there. I saw that dummy answer. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 18 from Miss Sunshine States. This is Kenya Black Dupree.
Cassie. Trying to work.
Me too. That's what I'm trying to do. I don't need a handout. I need a job. And goddammit, it's my turn to audition now like everybody else.
No. No, you shouldn't have come. And if you called me, I could have saved you the trouble. This is for Chorus. It's not for you.
But this is the only place there is for me. Oh, Zach, I'm a gypsy. I never had an apartment in my life that wasn't a sublet. All I know how to do is to point my toes and leap. Zach, I'm a dancer. That's who I am. What I do. Oh.
Cassie.
I am a dancer. Give me the steps. I'll come through. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I am somewhere exciting to go.
Christ, Cassie, how could I put you in the line? You don't fit. You're too goddamn good.
You bet I am. And I'm so good I can dance any way you want me to. Let me dance for you. Let me try. Let me dance for you. We made a lot of music dancing, you and I.
We? You're talking about us?
No, Zach. I'm talking about a job. I haven't worked in over a year. Please. Give me an answer. Give me a place to begin. I am a dancer. I have come home. Let me in. Give me somebody to dance with. Give me somebody to be. Let me wake up feeling terribly proud that the girl in the mirror is me.
Contestant number 18, Kenya Black Dupree. And now, are we setting up? While we're setting up, ladies and gentlemen, there's quite a few of the former Miss Continentals in the audience. Just a rousing round of applause. You'll get to see each and every one of them tomorrow night. They're back. Come on, let's hear it for the gals. And now, let's hear it for contestant number 19, representing the heart of America Continental, this is Lea Valentino.
Last night I heard the screaming, loud voices behind the wall. Another sleepless night for me, it won't do no good to call the police. Always come late if they come at all. Last night I heard the screaming, loud voices behind the wall. Another sleepless night for me, it won't do no good to call the police. Always come late if they come at all. And when they arrive, They say they can't interfere with domestic affairs between a man and his wife. And as they walk out the door, the tears well up in her eyes.
Cassie, I'm trying to work.
Me too. That's what I'm trying to do. I don't need a handout. I need a job. And goddammit, it's my turn to audition now like everybody else.
No. No, you shouldn't have come. And if you called me, I could have saved you the trouble. This is for Chorus. It's not for you.
But this is the only place there is for me. Oh, Zach, I'm a gypsy. I never had an apartment in my life that wasn't a sublet. All I know how to do is to point my toes and leap. Zach, I'm a dancer. That's who I am. What I do. Oh,
Cassie.
I am a dancer. Give me the steps. I'll come through. Give me somebody to dance for. Give me somebody to show. Let me wake up in the morning to find I have somewhere exciting to go.
Christ, Cassie, how could I put you in the line? You don't fit. You're too goddamn good.
You bet I am. And I'm so good I can dance any way you want me to. Want me to. Want me to. Want me to.
I'm a single lady.
Let's hear for contestant number 19, Lea Valentino. I want me some background dancers with red gloves. I like that. Just a couple little sissies just going. Don't try me, I'm dancing tomorrow night. Monica Monroe and I are doing a duet together. What are you laughing about, Monica? Ladies and gentlemen, Hall and Oates. Well, Wilbur, I do eat oats. Now, does eat oats. And right now, it's contestant number 20. And this is my fishy Chicago voice. Ladies and gentlemen, from Big D Continental, contestant number 20. Aspen Tyler.
Showtime.
Thank you.
Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, contestant number 20, Miss Aspen Tyler. Okay. Moving right along to contestant number 21, ladies and gentlemen, representing the Windy City Continental, this is Kim Moore.
How do you say? Meow, 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 meow. Meow. As I was saying, I'm a woman and can't be taken for granted. Life's a bitch, now so am I.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 21, Miss Kim Moore. I never thought of getting a sponsorship from the ASPCA. That would be, if my pussy could dance like that, I tell you, I would love it. I'd love it. We got a little bit of setup time now, ladies and gentlemen. So I just want to tell you one little thing here. I made Jim Flint and the Continental System a promise when I became Miss Continental Elite that I would try my hardest to build the Miss Continental Elite system. It is an elite system. It should be looked up as the legends, ladies and gentlemen. And so seeing all these fabulous gals tonight, and I know a lot of them, and some of them are over 40. So I'm thinking that maybe, if it would be okay with Jim, if tomorrow night, like the top 10 or 12 or whatever, that well, there's only going to be one that wins, and the rest of them, if any of them are of the age of Miss Continental Elite, how fabulous would that be tomorrow night to be the first prelim for Continental Elite? Fierce. Okay. Well, just think about it for a second, and because we need some of the older gals to get back into it. Right now, we're getting back into talent competition. Contestant number 22, ladies and gentlemen, representing Missouri Continental, this is Fantasia Lamour.
You don't see it?
No.
You ain't good for nothing. Find my bank statement and get the accountant on the phone.
No.
Then call Calvin and tell him to get over here and you can leave.
No.
This is not gonna beat me. What you staring at?
All of this and you're still the same.
I'm Charles McCarter. I'm gonna die Charles McCarter.
Charles, please.
Look, I don't even know why you're here. I ain't giving you a dime.
What?
Call Brenda and get my kids. Where are my kids? Look, just get the hell out.
Charles!
I ask you to do one little thing, and you can't even do that after 18 years.
18 years, and you think you can just come in here and end it like this?
Get out!
Let me explain something to you, and you will not talk to me like that. Now, I came here to help you, but now I'm gonna get even.
Ellen.
Shut up!
Ellen.
Shut up! Do you see what you left me for? This is what you left me for! She didn't give a damn about you, Charles. She told them to let you die. I was your wife. I loved you. I never would have hurt you. Why did you do this to me? To us? Answer me! Answer me! Answer me! And you know what's funny? I gave you life, even though you took it from me. Your kids. I wanted children, Charles! And had you not been with those whores, we would have them. Got me all stressed out, my hair falling out, my weight up and down, can't keep anything down. Two miscarriages! You took life from me, and you never even said I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey, stop! Stop!
Didn't leave any money to pay her, so she left. Just like your little slut. She packed all her things and some of yours and left. Come to think of it, she cleaned out your bank account. All of it. You tried to keep it from me, and she took it all. Huh? Huh?
Let me get over you.
You sit here for a few days and think about what I've said.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 22, Fantasia Lamour and Company. Okay, there's clothes and there's a bat over there sitting beside an old bat. Oh, hi, Ginger. Okay. We're moving right along. Good, because I'm sober. Hi. We want to thank all of our promoters for spending a lot of their hard-earned money in our time of crisis this year. Make some noise for the promoters. Come on. They've been doing a great job. Okay. And we're going to see some more right now. Contestant number 23, ladies and gentlemen, represented by Miss Metropolitan Continental, this is Sassy Divine.
I'm worn out and weary. I ain't no machine. My head hurts, my feet hurts, and everything in between. I'm getting too old for the oldest profession. I'm getting too old for the half-hour session. I'm getting too old for a pro. I'm getting too old for to climb all those stairs now. A half dozen times.
Lacey, get your calculator, baby. Let's figure it out. All right. Say 5 times a night, 6 nights a week. Of course, that was back in my prime. That's 30 times a week, 50 weeks a year. Because I always visit Mama at Christmas time. So that's 30 times 50 multiplied by 10. Holy shit, let me do that again. After 10 years in the trade, I've really made a grade. It says here I've been. I'm tired of doing those deadbeats and pikers and haggling on.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 23, Miss Sassy Divine. And I say, you're never too old. Jim, prostitute elite. I think it'd be a fabulous category. How fabulous is that? Yes. Oh, we've got furs and feathers. Speaking of feathers, ladies and gentlemen, the first half of our show, you know, MC by, hey, Coco, how are you? I didn't recognize you because you don't have all that hair. Now, the first half of the show was sponsored by a lot of bald chickens and ostriches. I've never seen so many feathers in my life, but God bless all the birds that gave their lives for that. And right now, I'd give my life to see another show. And you're going to see it. Contestant number 24, ladies and gentlemen. Representing Miss Atlanta Divine Continental, this is Danielle DeLong.
Okay, here it is. Your choice, it's simple. Her or me. And I'm sure she's really great. But Derek, I love you. In a really, really big, pretend to like your taste in music. Let you eat the last piece of cheesecake. Hold a radio over my head outside your window. Unfortunate way that makes me hate you. Love you. So pick me. Choose me. Love me.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million. To make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I will never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we met. No doubt in my mind where you belong. I'd go hungry, I'd go black and blue, I'd go crawling down the avenue. No, there's nothing that I wouldn't do to make you feel my love.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's contestant number 24, Danielle DeLong. I love that. Okay, good. Judges, if you're ready, and folks out there too that don't have pencils and paper. Ladies and gentlemen, this is contestant number 25, representing a Broadway Continental. This is Genesis.
Inside your mind.
Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 25, Genesis and Company. The Phantom of the Gaga has arrived inside my mind. Are you ready for your next contestant? Are you ready, folks? Are you ready? Okay. All right. Okay. All right. Contestant number 26, ladies and gentlemen, representing Bay Area Continental. This is Angel Cavalli.
Thank you.
Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, contestant number 26, Angel Cavalli and company. Mummies, grab your bandages. Wow. We've had cats and mummies and gymnasts. What could be next? Cute, tired guy pushing a broom. And our next contestant, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 27, representing West Virginia Continental, Chevelle Brooks.
Gentlemen, please be seated. The show is about to begin.
Bring me along. I've been through this too long, but I'll be damned if I see another chick on your arm. Don't you bring me along. I've been through this too long, but I'll be damned if I see another chick on your arm.
Telling me you a dog. People told me about the flames I couldn't see through the smoke. When I need answered accusations, what you mean you gon' choke? You can't say you gotta go. Ain't no other chick spinning your dough. This is taking a toll the way the story unfolds. Not the picture perfect movie everyone would have saw.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's an honor to announce contestant number 27, Chevelle Brooks. I guess she told you, Monica. Because she told me. All right. Ready? Ladies and gentlemen, your contestant number 28, representing Miss Florida Continental, this is Poison Ivy.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I've come to you tonight for the purpose of freeing your mind. As we all know, after the horror of 9/11, our lives have never been the same. With the loss of our brothers and sisters on that dreadful day, comes the realization that with every waking day, this too could happen again. That is why I bring a joyful new beginning. Yes, a joyful new beginning. People, a joyful new beginning. So stand up. I said, stand up, honey. I said, get up and hold hands. I want to liberate each and every one of you. I want to put some joy in this place. Some joy in this place. Tonight.
Through all life's complications. Just keep the faith, don't hesitate.
and gentlemen, contestant number 28, Poison Ivy and Company. You better take the dress or I'm going to take it. Now, ladies and gentlemen and judges, this is contestant number 29, representing Michigan Continental. This is Hershey Chocolate. Wait a minute, hold on. We had a mic misfunction.
Hey.
So can we stop the, yeah, we had a mic. Oh, thank you, God. Okay. Chili wants this wig, she's not getting it. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we ready now? Okay, all right. Once again, contestant number 29, Hershey Chocolate.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Macy Gray, and I'm going to sing a song for you. Is that all right? All right. Here we go. Give it up for my band. Changes and fears. When will they go from here? When will they stop? I believe that fame has brought us here, Chicago, and we should be together, babe, but we're not. I play it off, but I'm dreaming of you. And I keep my cool, but I'm fiending. I try and say goodbye and I choke. I try to walk away and I stumble. And though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Goodbye and I choke. I try to walk away and I stumble. And though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. I may appear to be free, but I'm just a prisoner of your love. I may seem all right and smile when you leave, but my smiles are just a front, just a front. Dreaming of you, babe, and I keep my cool, but I'm fiending. I try and say, come on, you know the words, sing with me. Way and I stumble, and though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Goodbye and I choke. I try to walk away and I stumble, and though I try to hide it, it's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Oh, I've had such a wonderful time here in Chicago. You can buy tickets at Ticketmaster.com for my winter tour. Thank you all so much for coming out. I hope you enjoyed me. And I'm gonna walk away. Thank you. It's clear. My world crumbles when you are not near. Good night.
Gentlemen and judges, contestant number 29, Hershey Chocolate. Okay, on to number 30. You still got smiles. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Metropolitan Continental, this is Dominique Taylor.
marcioi. Yo sé perder. Pero ay, cómo me duele.
Se pregunta, nadie sabe qué es. Un carro viejo que viene pitando, con ya el triciclo y el motor al revés. En la esquina no es mirando, como siempre es un hombre a pie. Mis amigas se están burlando, murmura buscarte. Garganta, paso a pasito. Garganta, poco a poquito, no lo vayas a regar. Garganta, paso a pasito, no dejes de tambalear. Garganta, poco a poquito, no lo vayas a dejar.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's contestant number 30, Dominique Taylor. She left her bitty, bitty jacket. Okay, now you got it. All right. It's amazing my sense of humor is still here. Now, ladies and gentlemen and judges, contestant number 31, she's representing Purple Angel Continental. This is Deja Van Cartier.
You can't grow up in Oklahoma like I did and not worship this woman. The one, the only, the incomparable Reba!
Every time I turn the conversation to something deeper than the weather, I can feel you all but shutting down. And when I need an explanation for the silence, you just tell me you don't wanna talk about it now. What you're not saying is coming in loud and clear. We're at a crossroads here. If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose. If I'm not a window or an ocean, there is nothing I've ever tried to hide. So when you leave me not knowing where you're going, I start thinking that we're looking at goodbye. How about a strong shot of honesty? Don't you owe that to me? If I'm not the one thing, you can't stand to lose.
That's contestant number 31. Thank you, Deja Van Cartier. Okay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I learned how to pronounce her name. Contestant number 32, representing Miss Texas Continental. This is Rachel Michaels.
Maybe this I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. He will hold me fast. I'll be
like the last time and the time before. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady peaceful, lady happy, that's what I long to be. Well, all the odds are in my favor, something's bound to begin. But I love me. Lady peaceful, lady happy, that's what I long to be. Well, all the odds are in my favor, something's bound to begin.
Part of this New York, New York. These vagabond streets are longing to stray and step around the heart of it. New York, New York. I want to wake up in the city that doesn't sleep to find I'm king of the hill. My little town are melting away. I'll make a brand new start of it in old New York. If I can make it there, I'd make it anywhere. It's up to New York, I wanna wake up
Bum. Ladies and gentlemen, that's contestant number 32, Rachel Michaels. Okay. And now there is some setup time, ladies and gentlemen. And so at this time, I would like to give a rousing round of applause to the technical staff. Don't hit the old lady. I haven't even had one damn prelim yet. Okay. Maybe Chili will get this wig if they hit me. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank the technical staff here because they've been thrown 1.5 million CDs in their lap tonight, and they've managed to do a pretty great job. Come on, make some noise for the technical staff here. And the lighting's been... You lit this for Nikki Adams, didn't you? I can tell. The lighting's been fabulous, too. Tommy, do I look okay? Tommy, can you hear me? Hi. And also, ladies and gentlemen, tomorrow night, the Baton is having a victory celebration for our soon-to-be crowned Miss Continental, and also our new guy. Let's hear it once again for Nick Gray. Yes? Make some noise. And now, make some noise for contestant number 33, representing Chicago Continental. This is Melina Varlina Famous.
Pienso que un sueño parecido no volverá más. Y me pintaba las manos y la cara de azul. Y de improviso el viento rápido me llevó. Y me echó a volar. En el cielo infinito. Tú eres mi vida, fortuna, yo te di.
Contestant number 33, Malina Berlina Famous. And a bunch of matadors. And company, yes indeed. Thank you. I love a girl that keeps it simple. And now, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 34 in talent competition. Judges, for your consideration. Representing Miss Puerto Rico Continental, this is Leah Tyler.
From the market. I knew it. Why did you lie to me?
Jasmine, I'm sorry.
Did you think I was stupid?
No.
That I wouldn't figure it out?
No, I mean, I hoped you wouldn't. No, that's not what I meant.
Who are you? Tell me the truth.
This is not Tanya. Boy!
Que me coma el tigre. Que me coma el tigre. Que me coma ya el tigre. Tú lo que quieres es que me coma el tigre. Que me coma el tigre. Que me coma ya el tigre.
How dare you?
Oh, standing around deciding my future? Standing around deciding my future? Standing around deciding my future? I am not a prize to be won.
You look.
Ladies and gentlemen, number 34. Well, that does make it, ladies.